7. And the reason it's called 7 is because it involves 7 reps on each exercise that we do for 7 rounds. Very, very simple, but it is a tough mofo. Alright, so the exercise you've got, you've got 3. Clean and press, kettlebell swing, and press up. You really don't try to press up on there. So, let's look at the clean and press first. This is not an Olympic clean and press that you might see, but more of a clean and press that we see in a body pump class. It just allows us to get more reps out rather than being too technical. Okay? So it looks like this. Come up to the bar, same as what we do for the deadlift. Get ourselves in position, chin touching the bar, bring it down, and we go from here. So the deadlift position comes up, and we follow that through. From there, push up and breathe out. Head through the window so the bar is over our crown. Back down into this position. Kiss the ground, up again. Up, shoulders, hips, down. Okay. So 7 of those. Let me show you from the front. I'm going to spin that bar around. Okay, so this is the setup we want. Good position here. Come up, elbows forward, drive, head through it, back, down. Good. 7 of those back rows. Common mistakes to look out for on that one. When you're up here, you've got the bar over here. So get it over the crown, and when you bring it down, try not to let it go too far out. Keep it close to the body, and don't let it pull you straight. Should be a pause. We're bent here, pushing it. Okay, and then go down to the ground. So, over here, elbows forward, you dip, head through the window, back, down to the hips, chin, and we'll carry on. Okay, 7 clean press. And then we go 7 swings. Because I'm going to do 7, make sure your weight is heavy. Alright? So, you might need to bump it up from what you usually do. Alright, here we go, let's get moving. Pop it up. Alright, 7 of those. Again, watch out for those mistakes. There. We're up here, let it hang, let it hang, let it hang, and then come through. Not boom straight away. So let it come down first, and then dip into it. Pop it forward with the hips, not your shoulders or your arms. Let it hang there, drop, 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 and then go through. And then the last one is your press ups. Very simple, nothing fancy, we're not going down chest to ground or anything like that. Breathe out. Alright, so that's it. Clean and press 7, swing 7, press up 7, 7 rounds, no rest. Let me know how you get on with that one.